When you come to a crossroad and run into the winner and the quitter in you, listen to the winner. The quitter will never take you down the road you want to travel. I believe we all have a winner in us. Sometimes we've just been hanging around with losers for far too long. Develop the mindset of a winner.